Stone able to keep it in. Pacioretty has an open man on the back door, and they score! The first NHL goal for Cody Glass.
A little elevator pass cross ice to the waiting Cody Glass, and he wastes no time at all.
Cody Glass, the sixth overall pick in 2017, making his NHL debut, and that puck's going home with him.
Blues fans, as the banner rises to its final place in the rafters, let us forever remember the team that made history, your St. Louis Blues!
And Toronto comes back with an Ottawa change. Nylander, Matthews scores!
Matthews with his eighth goal in season openers in just his fourth game.
Marner on his backhand, hooks the puck back, Matthews scores!
A perfect shot, makes it 4-2.
He is big in premieres, isn't he? That's 9 goals on 4 opening nights for Austin Matthews.
Toronto once more looking for Oshie. They crisscross.
Toronto shot, score! He won it! No place or show, he won it! Verona in overtime, and the Capitals take game one of their season in overtime, 3-2.
Picked up again by McDavid, straight up the middle, McDavid in, scores! What a goal! And Connor is back in business.
Wow, is he ever.
McDavid gives Edmonton the lead back. And this building is so relieved to see 97 not only back in the lineup, but doing McDavid things.